Well, this bathroom was built in 92. It was in pretty deteriorating condition. The windows leaked, the shower floor could not be cleaned anymore. We had a large jacuzzi tub that nobody used, so we knew it needed to be renovated. We solicited bids from two local contractors doing a lot of work in our area, but we wanted the third. So we found Tito through media online and also some print ads. We called him, he came out, did a very professional presentation, and submitted a bid, and after deliberation we decided to select Urias Remodeling for several reasons. Number one, he did listen to what we wanted, what our concept was for the bathroom. And this is a big open area for these two bedrooms, so, or this bedroom and bathroom, so it was important that everything is coordinated. Secondly, he, unlike the other two contractors, would do all the work himself. He would be here every day with an associate, and most importantly, the other two contractors wanted a month to complete the work, which meant we would not have access to our bedroom or bathroom for a month. Tito said he would do it 7 to 10 working days, which he did. He was here every morning, on time. He and associate worked very hard all day. They cleaned up every night and were very considerate of our time and our possessions. Not only did he listen to what we wanted and added input, as I said, to enhance this, but also he made the suggestion to tie these two rooms together of using these lovely sconces that were part of the line of the lighting in here to bring the two rooms together. And it turned out beautifully. We're extremely pleased with it. Everybody who's seen it has raved over it. And it will add greatly to the resale value, as well as, while we're here, the functionality and pleasure of using this lovely room.